The word retard is not a game. To whom you call retard cannot be blamed. The word you're using should be shamed to bring such pain unto one's name.
There are over 400,000 people in the United States with a disorder,
and you're using it as a derogatory term. Let's put an end to the R word. Spread the word to end the word. Visit www.rword.org to learn more.